You wanna throw down, Doug? I'll throw down.
You think you're tough?
What's up? What's up?
I'll smack the shit out of you.
Standing right here, let's go, bitch.
After school. We fight after school. You got that?
You're gonna fight me after school.
That's right.
You're a chick, dude.
As soon as that bell rings, we do it outside. You got that? And you better be there.
Oh, it's on, bitch.
You're gonna fucking die.
Wendy and Eric are fighting after school. Hey, everybody. Wendy and Eric are fighting after school.
What?
Wow.
Treats me like
before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know that baby, you're the best. I got my red dress on tonight, dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. Throw my hair up real big, beauty queen style, high heels off, I'm feeling alive. I'm feeling electric tonight, cruising down the coast, going about 99. Got my bad baby by my heavenly side. I know if I go, I'll die happy tonight. Oh my God.
Yeah.
texting me, checking me, calling me your slime. And now you treat me like my worth less than a dime. And if we paint a perfect picture, we can make it last forever. You're the only one I want to wear my orange sweater. I told you I am down for the worst or the better, but I keep sticking to you cause I'm forced.
Nora, hurry up.
I'm coming. Just wait. I need to center the camera.
I was forced to do this.
Ari, shut up. Guys, Ari is just kidding. We didn't force her. Okay, get ready. Don't mess up, bitches.
I know sometimes I make you feel insane. Sorry, this is how I play this stupid game.
Ari, your hair is in my mouth.
Oops, sorry.
All that you want from me and that you say I'm sorry, baby.
Yes, we ate that.
I want a Sunday kind of love, a love to last past.
When the night was full of terror, then your eyes were filled with tears. When your head not touched me yet, oh, take me back to the night we met.
Prom dresses we didn't get, and why?
Me first, bitches.
You, what is this pear-shape expired dress?
Girl.
Me next.
Snow White, I think you put a little too much white.
My turn.
Oh my gosh, May, we can see your panties. Cut the camera.
Finally my turn. Oh my, you look like a mashed chewing gum.
2 hours later.
Anyways, after all the struggle, I chose this one.
I picked this one.
I decided to choose this one.
And I picked this one. Why is it Shrek on your phone?
Because he's been running through my mind all day.
It's supposed to be me.
Why?
Because we're a couple.
It's just a joke.
It's not funny at all. Maybe I should put Fiona on my phone. You better change it after.
I'm good. Ah, I think I broke my leg. Passing the phone to the killer couple.
Passing the phone to the mouse couple.
Passing the phone to the frozen sisters.
I'm passing the phone to the Scooby-Doo girls.
I'm passing the phone to Barbie without her Ken.
Passing the phone to dumb Blondie that's so blind he can't even see that Marinette and Ladybug are the same person. P.S. he calls Marinette. Just a friend when Ladybug is the love of his life.
She's really just a friend. Why do people keep attacking me?
Not the mama, not the mama.
You do that one more time, and I'm going to throw you across the room.
Not the mama! Wee! Oof! Again!
Hey, I'm your mom. And I don't care what you are, just as long as you're healthy.
Hey, I'm your dad. And I think you're going to be a strong boy.
Hey, I'm your aunt. And I already know the gender.
Hey, it's Great Granny Tanner, and I think it's a girl.
Hey, I'm your cousin, and if you aren't a girl, I will take your toy.
Hey, I'm your aunt, and I think you're a healthy baby boy.
Hey, I'm your great-grandpa, and I think you're a cute baby girl.
Hey, I'm your cousin, and I think you're gonna be a totally rad boy.
Hey, I'm your godmother, and I think you're a cute baby boy.
Hey, I'm grandma, and I don't care what you are. I'm just sad my son's growing up.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh, it's a girl, Michael.
Yay, this is amazing. I can't wait till she's here.
I'm so happy.
Baka, toku ni deletama hodo yo ya.
Come here, you crazy steal, mama.
Odetama eto.
Hi guys, install a wig with me, but firstly let's remove this bonnet. Girl, this is gonna take a while. I'll start by detangling my hair with this tangle teaser I got from Walmart. I love this brush, it goes through my hair so easily. So right now, I'm gonna do some simple cornrows in my hair. Now it's time for the install. I use my Got to Be Glued spray and a bit of foundation to blend the lace, as well as my Dyson blow dryer. I'm now going to put on the wig, and y'all, I love, love, love this blonde on me. This is me making sure that this is glued down and that it has zero tangles, just making it nice and silky. I finish it off with this Sheen spray, and this is the final product. I ate this down.
I hate it when people says, "Ew, she wears her clothes 1 or 3 days a row, excuse me, girl." Do you know what is a washing machine? Do you know what is washing your own clothes? Do I really have to explain what is a washing machine to you and how it works? Use your goddamn brain. Washing machine existed.
Someone else's la 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 lunch. I'm just saying,
how bad can I be?
I'm just doing what comes naturally.
How bad can I be?
I'm just following my destiny.
How bad can I be?
I'm just doing what comes naturally.
How bad can I be?
You jumped, you flipped, you twirled, a lot. But you gotta tell whoever told you to shake your bum bum like that that they are a dum dum.
Hey, Abby taught me how to shake my bum bum, and I shake it pretty well.
Whoa! This ain't what you want.
Project, project,
this ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.